Hey, Brett McFall here with another friendly marketing strategy for you. Hope you're enjoying these lessons. Have you ever heard of the Parthenon Principle? First time I heard of the Parthenon Principle was from a marketing guru called Jay Abraham, one of the best in the business. The principle is about having multiple streams of income through multiple streams of marketing. Just like a Parthenon is held up through columns, your business can be held up through multiple streams of marketing. Maybe newspapers, websites, affiliate programs, Google advertising, social media, those sorts of things. The more you have, the more stable your business is. So that was a brilliant lesson. But in 2002, I believe I learned an even bigger lesson from a marketing expert called Gary Halbert. I want to share that principle with you on this page today. It's a brilliant lesson. And the thing is, you know, the Parthenon Principle, fabulous. But if you get this one secret right that I'm going to teach about below, suddenly you have money coming from everywhere because it is such a powerful principle. Get this right and your business has just an influx of cash flow. It's an amazing idea. So check it out below and I hope you enjoy.